keep coming back, and we're going to sing a song to kind of bring you back in. I want to go where the faces are friendly and you don't feel like an enemy behind the lights. I want to go where songs are still sung by kids allowed to play outside in the sun. I wanna go home, I wanna go home. I wanna go home, I wanna go home. I wanna go home, I wanna go home.
Calibrates us, it reminds us who we are. And one other thing is the, if you've ever seen in the near-death literature, they often you'll hear about angels just kind of singing appreciation. Or, and one of the things the course was basically saying was that that is the prayer. So our intentions are intentions, but in the end, it's just about appreciation. And the angels are singing it. And if you just feel like a bout of appreciation, the way you feel a bout of a panic attack, like allow it to be, because that's actually the highest form of prayer. And very often I'll find myself driving and I listen to spiritual radio and stuff and hands go up, and I've just learned, I never knew why I did it, but when I saw that, I was like, okay, that's it. It's like, that's the best, that's the highest prayer you can do, And just to let you know, research appreciation has shown, scientific research here in this dimension has shown appreciation is the best thing, is the highest emotion we can feel. So it's both realms, right? Thank you so much.
Can I sing one more song?
Please.
Okay.
No.
Check, check, check. Come back on, Mike. Come back on. Whoop, whoop, doo. I like singing Bethany's song. It's a song I wrote for Bethany. And I'm learning it on this open tuning, so it's a good practice.
What if you could really vote with your heart? Imagine the world a better place because of you. What if we all pause for a moment of peace? What if for a moment all hostility could cease? Be the change.
Thank you very much.
Like the reverb.